is gone. And have you looking at penguins, but there's another since he's left. So I go to look for him. I'm walking about the zoo, and I'm not worried yet. I didn't talk to anyone, and then I leave the zoo, and I go to the bus stop we got up earlier. I get on the bus, I tell the driver my address, and he asks, "Where are your parents?" I say, "Well, they are here waiting for me." I stay in the seat nearest the driver. After a while, we end up at the Anna Laura Street, and the driver says, "So long, cowboy." It was nice. I get the key from under the mat and open the door and get inside the house, and I'm alone there. And I still think, I suppose, my dad will be coming back soon. Take off my cowboy coat and hang my hat in the holster. Being Saturday night, I have a bath and get into my pajamas because my dad might like that. I have some milk and biscuits and watch Stars in Your Eyes because that was his favorite program on the telly. It's getting dark outside. I start to worry. The house is getting too big. So I get my quilt and I take it into the bathroom and lock the bathroom door. And I stay there. And it feels safer with the door locked.